back in San Jose. 10:47 left to go in the third period of Game 7. Vegas with a 3-0 lead, but now the Sharks with a 5-minute power play. And here it is again as Pavelski goes down, his head hit violently on the ice, and he had to be helped to the Sharks dressing room.
Well, he gets cross-checked initially by Cody Eakin, but as he's falling, Paul Stastny almost slams him down. And that's where all the damage was done. It was almost two guys doing it. A scary injury for Pavelski to go off. But from the game situation, a five-minute major, the Sharks can score multiple goals. This is it. This is the opportunity to get back into this.
Never out of a game, ever. Down 3-0, five-minute power play. Score as many as you can over the next five.
You got to win a faceoff. 1-7 in power play faceoffs in the offensive zone.
Carlos Hughes with a win. Here's Carlson. His shot blocked back across. Couture.
Off win, Bakes, you're right. Started with that quick shot right there, and the pass by LeBanc, and that play right there by Couture just finds a hole on Fleury up high.
So a couple of facets, the face-off win, but then the quick strike by Carlson shooting it doesn't allow the defense to get set, opens up Pavelski. Fleury doesn't have time to come across.
And the Sharks stay on the power play. Here's Hurdle with it up top. Gets it to Kevin LeBanc. Drop pass. Carlson shot saved by Fleury. But they got the puck to the net. Fleury was able to hang on.
Yeah, you're right, Randy, and I like this, Bakes. I'm liking a lot more action, less dusting the puck off, and more action getting the puck to the net with guys converging. Good entry by Hurdle. Good poise play. This little behind-the-back play by LeBanc's working on it. There's that quick shot and no rebound, but I like the positioning of Timo Meier and Hurdle.
And you get the crowd going, the energy.
And Hurdle trying to keep hold of that puck. It was a scramble off the draw. Vegas able to get it clear.
Yeah, it's been too many times a winger or defenseman for Vegas has won the faceoff. Those are 50-50 faceoff battles.
LeBanc ahead. Now Hurdle. For Meier and LeBanc. LeBanc will bump it back. Erik Karlsson shoots it. They score! Thornton, and chipped by Kane through the crease as Burns sends it hard around to Thornton again. The buildings come alive. Here's Kane. Nyquist back for Burns. Save, rebound, and it'll come out of the zone. Circling back is Thornton. Nyquist. Thornton. And back for Carlson. Shoots. Saved by Fleury. Nyquist played it wide around for Thornton. Here's Gus Nyquist. Erik Karlsson with the puck. He'll get it to Nyquist. He'll shoot it off the heel of Merrill. Thornton and Kane. Back for Nyquist. Sends it back around. Kane can't pick it up. Schmidt gets it to an open teammate. Sealed off at the line. Then it hits Sorensen's foot. And Nyquist has to come back to the puck. Still 2:15 left on the power play. The short stick. Trying to get it back. There's a shot saved by Fleury. The Knights come out with it. Riley Smith trying to move around. LeBanc couldn't. Here's Meyer with some open ice. Timo Meyer in. And he lost the puck. Here comes William Karlsson. He's got Riley Smith. 2-on-1. And he shot it wide. Brent Burns can't get past William Karlsson. Now he's got it. Back over to Meyer. A minute and a half to go on the power play.
Just quick puck movement, boys. Keep moving the puck.
Kevin LeBanc. He'll drop it back for Burns. Over to Couture.
The patience, the calmness of him. Exactly what you need in a game like this. Gets his head up and delivers a strike.
And the same recipe. LeBanc gravitates down low. Draws everybody with him. Kicks it back. And it's a quick pass across from Karlsson. The last time it was a redirect to Hurdle. This time it's to Couture. But he's got all kinds of time because LeBanc had drew all the penalty killers down low.
I'm not sure what the delay is here. Is this goal under review?
I don't believe so. As Gerard Glaude just pulled his players over to the bench. And Joe Thornton's asking, why aren't we facing the puck off? There's a little debris on the ice. And it's going to be a timeout, I guess, from the Vegas Golden Knights.
The Sharks are still on the power play. For another minute 21, but they have come back with goals by Couture, Hurdle, and then again, Logan Couture with the 40th of his Stanley Cup playoff career, and what a turnaround in this game. One more, and they'll have the lead. Karlsson into the zone, pulls up. Gives it on the wing, Couture. For Hurdle, back over to Karlsson, and back to Couture. The tip at the side. Meyer tried to relay it out front. Taken away by Vegas for a moment, but now back to Kevin LeBanc at the point. LeBanc skates ahead, shoots.
Accelerates down. He's got one play to make. That's that shot. Good screen by Timo Meyer, who started that first on the hard work in the corner.
The Sharks are 4-for-4 on this power play. Coming into this 5-minute power play, they had 4 goals in the first 6 2/3 games. Incredible what we have seen.
And they're still on the power play. I have never seen anything like this. Thank you. trying to hold the puck on the boards to make a play. Back down low is Kane. He'll send it for Thornton. Thornton over to Vlasic. Kicks it back to a stick. A quick shot by Burns, and it's a little too high. In 10 seconds, Vegas will get Ryan Reeves out of the penalty box, and they'll be back to even strength. But unbelievably, they will trail in this game. Here's Meyer. Works his way in. Now the puck comes out. Back comes Vegas. Nosek. He's got it to Ryan Reeves.